The Defense Ministry has signed three contracts at a total cost of nearly 5,400 crore rupees with domestic producers to bolster the defense capabilities of the country. The first contract has been signed with Bharat Electronics Limited, BEL, and pertains to the procurement of automated air defense control and reporting system project Akash Tir worth 1,982 crore rupees for the Indian Army. The second contract with BEL relates to the acquisition of Sarang Electronic Support Measure System at an overall cost of 412 crore rupees for the Indian Navy. The third contract with New Space India Limited pertains to the procurement of an advanced communication satellite GSAT-7B for the Indian Army at an overall cost of 2,963 crore rupees. The Jowai Police